Hello and welcome back to the channel. So we did a little top up shop at Lidl's for once. So we thought we'd share it with you because we're actually quite shocked that the price is actually better than what we expected for a little top up shop. So let me turn you around what we got and then I'll let you know at the end the price. So this is everything we got from Lidl's, which is loads for the price, trust me on this one. So we got bread, milk as always, a big pack of mince, which we're going to use today because, as you know, I've said before, we've got some that were off all the time, but we're using it today so we don't mind. So mince and savoury mince tonight. We've got two packs of yogurts. Couldn't believe these were 85p each, which is really good. And a block of cheese as always. And then we got these yogurts because they like the Müller ones. So this is the gimmick of Müller, I'm guessing. So we've got the split ones, which was half the price of Müller ones at the end of the day. So it was a lot cheaper, even when the Müllers are in sale. Ham for sandwiches, toasties, etc. And then we got bananas, a pack of strawberries for Hunty, and we've got Bibli salad for the tortoises, some potatoes, because we have potatoes left over there for tonight, and these are potatoes for tomorrow. Carrots, because the shame was they didn't do loose carrots. We couldn't find any loose carrots there, so we had to get a packet, but they were only 95p. No, 75p. So it wasn't too bad. Then we just topped up on some cheese curls to try all the kiddies on, and we got some more biscuits. I did find, though, these used to be 99p, they're 129 now, but it's still okay. And then Colton picked up some lollies that they wanted anyway. Two packs of beans, because we ran out of beans in the cupboard. We'd like to have them in there for like cheese and toast or jacket potato with beans. 42p in clearance for some reason. I'm not really sure why they're in clearance. They're in date till 2026, so grab two of those. And then some gravy for our savoury mince. So all in, for all of this, which is insane, was only £27, which is a right bargain. So yeah, I'd highly advise. We are going to try a big weekly kind of shop next Friday or the weekend at Lidl's. We are going to buy a big box of veg because what we are going to do is chop them up and put them in the freezer for the month ahead so they're ready, see how long that lasts instead of things going to waste. So I feel quite chuffed that we got this done. So yeah, I'm really happy. £27 is a right bargain. So that is our top-up shop. I thought I'd just share with you guys the cheap top-up shop we did because I couldn't believe the price and I had to share it with you guys. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this very, very short video, but I just had to share it with you guys. So I will see you all next time for a clean with me and a declutter and also a more talk about the garden and our plants that we are growing as well. So I hope you all have a wonderful weekend and I will see you soon for one of those clips.